And the defensive player hit him late, broke his nose, and mashed it all over his face.
Time is called, so the bruised and battered John Unitas could decide on last-second strategy.
I think it was Doug Atkins, an old Tennessee Vol, that might have broken his nose.
He got back in the huddle and threw a touchdown pass.
Unitas goes back to throw. Fires long.
No chance he was coming out of the game, right?
No chance.
For an injury or letting his backup come in. I love it. Yeah. I love it.